This video is a brief introduction to the Zorro automated trading platform. In particular, I want to share with you why it's such a great choice for independent traders and show you a little of what it is capable of. In later videos and in the Robot Wealth courses, we'll go into a lot more detail and work through examples for pretty much everything you could possibly want to do with an automated trading system. So in this video, I'll firstly give you a brief introduction to Zorro and talk about what makes it such a great choice. In the following video, I'll also code a simple trading strategy and show you a little of what Zorro can do. So first, what is Zorro? Well, Zorro is an automated trading platform, which actually encompasses quite a lot of different things, including a professional-grade backtesting engine that includes support for walk-forward analysis and parameter optimization. It's also an execution engine, able to trade with multiple brokers and asset classes out of the box. It's also a suite of advanced analytical tools, including statistics, artificial intelligence, and signal processing. And finally, it's a suite of utilities relevant to algo traders, including tools for getting data from multiple sources and controlling other programs. So if I had to give you one reason why Zorro is such a great choice for independent traders, it would be this. Simply, Zorro provides the fastest and most efficient path to profitable automated trading for independent traders. Now that's a pretty big statement, considering that when I shot this video, Zorro was still fairly new on the scene and, to be fair, still relatively unknown in the trading world. Sure, there is a growing base of dedicated users, but Zorro isn't as well known as some of the alternatives. There's actually some really good reasons for Zorro flying under the radar, reasons which might surprise you, but will almost certainly increase your excitement and your desire to get to know this incredibly powerful tool. I'll come to these reasons a little later in the video. But going back to my statement that Zorro provides the fastest and most efficient path to profitable automated trading for independent traders. How does it accomplish that? Well, first of all, Zorro allows you to focus on research and development and abstracts away from the user the minutiae and detail of producing accurate simulations. If you've ever had a go at writing your own backtesting engine, or have even developed trading algorithms using a language like MQL, for instance, you know just how much time and effort is required to handle all that detail. It would be fair to say that if you were starting from scratch, or even using some of the less user-friendly products on the market, you could spend up to 80% of your time writing and debugging code that handles simulation detail, and only 20% of your time researching and testing trading ideas. Zorro flips that on its head. Once proficient, you'll spend at least 80% of your time testing trading ideas, and only 20% of your time debugging. Guess which of these two options leads to faster results? Professional quant shops have entire teams devoted to developing and maintaining good, accurate backtesting engines. As an independent trader, your time is precious and limited. Success requires that you spend what little time you do have as effectively as possible. You need to be doing the things that have the greatest impact on your bottom line. And guess what? That isn't debugging code or doing the job of an entire team of people just so you can start the research process. The activity that's going to have the biggest impact on your bottom line is researching and testing trading ideas. In that respect, Zorro is the ultimate productivity hack for independent traders. Now, like anything, there's a learning curve to Zorro. You'll need to get up to speed with how the software works, as well as its scripting language. But the good news is that both these things are extremely learnable if you already know at least one programming language, you'll pick up Zorro pretty much straight away. If you're a complete beginner, you'll need a bit longer, but you can potentially be writing simple trading strategies within days. We'll help get you up to speed as fast as possible. Next, Zorro backtests are accurate. This is a really big deal, as the markets are notoriously difficult to simulate with high fidelity, since you have variable transaction costs and execution dynamics to contend with. Most commercial backtesters that I've ever used tend to deliver optimistic backtests, which is great for getting you excited about a trading idea, but really poor for hanging on to your money. With Zorro, what you see in simulation is in nearly all cases very close to what you would see in real trading. This is surprisingly difficult to achieve in reality, but is absolutely critical of a backtesting engine. After all, if your simulations aren't a reflection of reality, how can you use them to make decisions about how to trade them? And with Zorro, there is almost no overhead to go from strategy research into production, that is, into live trading. And that's because Zorro goes from research environment to execution engine literally with the flick of a switch. This is incredibly handy because it means that your research code can be used directly for execution. This saves a lot of time and potential errors. Out of the box, Zorro has support for trading with Interactive Brokers, Oanda, Dukas Copy, FXCM, IG, Ally Invest, and any broker offering the MetaTrader 4 or MetaTrader 5 platforms. And plugins can also be written to trade with any other broker. Zorro is also highly extensible. It is a very advanced piece of software out of the box, with hundreds of functions and tools already coded for you. But it is easily extended even further, and can access the library of R packages, of which there were over 12,000 at the time I shot this video. If you don't know anything about R, it's a statistical computing tool used widely in academia and in professional practice. Quite often, new ideas and discoveries are released in R packages long before they make their way into commercial software. As well as its ability to access R, there is also a Python bridge coming for Zorro 2. It's in development at the time I shot this video, but should be released sometime soon. That means that anything you like to do in Python, you'll soon be able to do in Zorro 2. And what this means is that Zorro isn't an all-or-nothing choice between programming languages or tools. You don't need to choose between Zorro and Python, for example. But what Zorro is, however, is a very sensible way to leverage popular languages and use them directly in a serious algo trading research and development environment. I very often get questions from people who are agonizing over which programming language to focus on. But that's really the wrong question. The question you should ask yourself is how you can achieve your objectives as efficiently as possible. If you're an independent trader, that objective is likely to be sustainable, profitable, automated trading. Therefore, you need a technology stack that will get you to your objective in the most efficient manner possible. For independent traders, Zorro can give you the best of all the various choices that you might be considering. Zorro literally gives you the best of all these worlds. Zorro is also a dream for managing data from various sources. It can access data from a connected broker, from the web, or from your local repository during trading or simulation. It also stores data in a very efficient flat file binary structure rather than via a dedicated database, which makes Zorro backtests lightning fast. This, combined with its fast prototyping of your trading ideas, facilitates really fast feedback on your systems. Later in this beginner's series, I'm going to show you how to get data from a few different sources. In our advanced course, I'll also show you how to use Zorro to scrape some interesting web data for use in a trading system. Finally, I mentioned earlier that there are some really interesting reasons for why Zorro has flown under the radar in the trading world so far. Zorro had been around for over 5 years when I recorded this video in March 2018, and its user base at this time was still relatively small, but growing at an accelerating rate as people are really starting to catch on. The main reason that Zorro has flown under the radar is that selling software is actually not the primary business model of the Zorro developers. They actually develop the software for use in their own finance and trading-related consulting business. In order to develop trading systems for trading firms, fund managers, hedge funds, or whomever, you need to have some pretty robust and efficient research tools. And that was how Zorro was born. The developers needed a tool that would help them develop trading systems on behalf of their clients. To this day, the Zorro team still pursue this business model. Now, the last time I was in Europe, I personally met Johan Lotter. He's the chief engineer of the company that develops Zorro. He's one of those rare individuals that excels in many different fields: mathematics, physics, programming, finance. And as well as being a super intelligent and motivated guy, he has a real sense of community and social responsibility, and places a lot of value on it, much like we do here at Robot Wealth. Because of those values, he took the decision to make Zorro available to the general public. And what he offers is really incredibly generous. You can use Zorro for free, and the free version does almost everything the commercial version does. You can even trade live with the free version, but if you make more than $30,000 in trading profit in a single year, or if you wish to trade an account capitalized with more than $7,000, you are asked to pay for the commercial version. To me, this is an incredibly generous offer that basically says you can use our software as much as you like, and we only ask you to pay for it if you start making some decent money with it. Now, this business model and the reasons for releasing Zorro to the general public has other implications as well. One of those implications is that there is no reason for the Zorro team to pursue expensive marketing activities in order to get the word out. This means that the Zorro website is very basic. However, Johan himself has been blogging about Zorro for a while now over at financialhacker.com, which is certainly worth checking out. The other implication is that the Zorro manual is very much written for experienced programmers, and beginners will likely feel some frustration that certain important things are hidden away in the remarks or comment sections where they could conceivably be overlooked. And this is one area where Robot Wealth can really help. Our courses start off by approaching Zorro from the absolute beginner's perspective, using it as a vehicle to teach programming, rather than assuming that programming is already known. With a focus on the practical, we'll teach you firstly how to operate the software, and then how to use it wisely through extensive code examples that are broken down and all fully explained. We also walk through many quant trading ideas in our Slack channel. So the last thing I'll say before we go and do some actual coding with Zorro is that Zorro makes doing serious algo research and trading about as simple and efficient as it can possibly get. Note the word serious. Please be wary of any drag and drop type software or any tool that promises you can do algo trading without coding. The fact is that you simply can't, at least if you don't want to waste your time. If you're serious about algo trading, you simply have to bite the bullet and learn to code. Zorro makes that, as well as the entire research and development process, about as painless and efficient as it could possibly be, without sacrificing performance, power, and flexibility. So in the next video, I'll code a really simple momentum strategy with Zorro and run through some of its optimization and walk-forward capabilities. It's from a webinar from back in 2017, but it's still highly relevant, even though it just scratches the surface of what Zorro is capable of. We'll end up with a trading strategy underpinned by a real and documented anomaly in about 15 to 20 lines of code. See you in the next video.